See that? Feller's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
Think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Mind your own. I don't need your trouble.
Went homes.
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for it?
Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily-white coat, the pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yep. Yep.
You got your mount?
All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name is all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? Am I at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment, because I'm gonna get that money out of you. I gotta squeeze you like a lemon. It's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be, or I'll... turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors. Not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
This is it. Her den. We should leave the horses. Easy. Off your horse. Can't take that horse in there.
All right. Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah, yeah. Mess around with me, boy. She got it. Crap. Damn dead deader. Where are you? Crap.
It's white. That'll be rare. course, your man ain't coming. Come on, girl.
What can I do for you? I'll take it, but I've already got too many.
People really enjoy that.
was.
Hey there, partner. Okay, then.
You ain't looking for gold here, is you? 'Cause, I called it. I said I called this spot, partner. Go on, get out, will you?
Let's go, girl.
You don't make a convincing lawman.
Hey, Arthur.
What's going on?
Jose and John are looking for you. They went out to the moonshine stash, said you knew where that was. They was planning a visit to the Braithwaite place, but John needs to do something for Dutch now, so Hosea wants you to join him instead. Seems to be a lot going on.
You're telling me. Okay, thank you. What are you doing?
Going fishing. The rivers around here, famous for the smallmouth bass. Fella I met showed me a couple spots. You want to join me?
I can't fish with you. You're far too good.
Oh, come on, come on. Hey, join me. I'll show you a couple of my tricks. There's a spot not too far from here that I've been wanting to try out.
Glad you're so excited about this.
You will be, too, when you start pulling out smallmouth. Ha! Okay, follow me.
I thought you said it wasn't far.
Too far to walk, though. Yeah, come on. Hold.
Been a while since we rode out, just you and me.
Probably since we went looking for John on the mountain.
Already seems long ago. How you feeling about everything? Been a strange couple of months.
Hey, you know, I can't even return to my country because the price on my head is so big. This is nothing exactly new to me. And I'll always be loyal to Dutch. He sees the world the same as I do. If we have to fight, we fight. If we have to run, we'll run. If we must die, we'll die, but we'll stay free.
And Dutch, you don't feel like, well, that he's doing things a little differently now? You saw what happened with that girl on the ferry.
No fight, good or bad, is won without blood. I know that better than most. I think too many people are focusing on Dutch when they should be looking at themselves, what they could have done better.
Maybe you're right.
We'll cut through to the right here. The other day, I rode down to the Lanahatchee River. I caught some beautiful steelhead trout.
You mean the Lanahatchee River?
No. The Lanahatchee. It runs right near here.
Yeah, but it's pronounced Lanahatchee.
Why is everything in English said differently than it's written? Make us feel stupid?
Oh, you're asking the wrong feller.
Okay, it's just down the hill here. Whoa! Hey, what are you doing? Okay, come on. Let's go try our luck. Pretty country.
Beautiful.
Come on, let's go see what's biting. You take this spot, Arthur. I'm going to cast from over to the right there, so we're not in each other's way. Time of day really can make a difference. They feed early morning or late evening because that's when the insects are more likely to be out. We're lucky we got such nice weather, but rain can be good. Sometimes big fish think the raindrops are insects.
Well, I guess it's still relaxing, even if I don't catch anything. Sort of like staring at the sky.
It's your bait, I think. Come use some of mine.
Oh, it's not the bait. It's me. I've always been a poor fisherman, especially compared with you and Jose.
Just try some of mine. Here. Crickets.
Thanks.
Use those crickets, Arthur. These fish love them. You remember that stagecoach we held up in Nevada?
Yeah. It was a tip from that crooked lawman in Reno.
We opened the door and it's full of women and children. Rich, but women and children. So we let it go and read in the newspaper that the O'Driscolls robbed and killed them all the next day further down the trail.
Yep. You know, way back in the day, Tom O'Driscoll and Dutch were sort of friends.
Friends?
Well, not friends, but they had an understanding. Then Combs' mean streak got meaner, and Dutch wanted to try to live a different way.
And now, here we are. People talk about a huge smallmouth in Lake Owenjila, west of Strawberry, over in Big Valley. You need a lure to catch one that big, though. Okay, let's try for another. Another one. on. Look at that. That's a good-looking fish.
Well done.
Told you it wasn't that hard. Don't rush it, Arthur. Another one. This is an angry one. He's small, but might make a nice meal.
Ah, keeping you.
It's getting close to nightfall. Fish will stop feeding soon. Let's catch a couple more and then head back. My bag is getting full. Another one. Let me get out of your way. You got this one. Good job, Arthur. Not bad, you see? It's the bait.
It ain't just the bait.
I'm gonna head back. You wanna join me, or you keep trying for these bastards?
I'll come.
Okay, let's go.
See you in the morning.
We're stuck in the ship now, Mr. Morgan. In the ship. We're drowning in mud.
For a man of the cloth, you have quite a way with words.
Words are the very least of my problems. The very least.
I'm sure.
Nothing. Cheer up.
It's a beautiful night. We're set by fire. We're alive.